the snow is melting, and it makes me sad. It's too hot. I have many journals, and some of them are more recent than this one, but this one is more interesting because I had it like a long time ago. This is a diary I must have had when I was 7. I'm pretty sure it was when I was 7 because it talks about my parents being divorced. I drew lots of hearts that don't even look like hearts, and it looks really dumb. This is supposed to be my teddy bear that, like, I always had because I got it when I was born. His name was Gus after the person who was next to me when I was born, like, in those things. Me! You! Somebody with really weird fingers. Don't know what that is. I wrote Doug, and I remember that being a show I liked. I also draw lots of puffy cloud things and scribbles. That's a bird. That's actually kind of cute, I think. Yeah, so now I'm positive I was 7 when I wrote this because it says 02, and that's when I was 7. It says, nothing happened yet, but Rugrats are on and SpongeBob is coming up. Why do I care so much about cartoons? And Aunt Jen is here and still nothing happened. SpongeBob is on and I got new, I don't know what that says. I said that pizza is going to be delivered. I skipped lots of pages. I don't even know. I don't know what this is, but it makes me laugh. I have no idea what that is. It's some yellow guy. Merry Christmas, everyone, from Miss Thuman. 11 o'clock at lunch. I don't know who she is. I don't know who that is, and I think that must be a turtle with, like, a hat on. Today is a very sad day. See, like, I crossed out the happy face and wrote no, and then for yes, it was sad. I didn't even tell why it was such a sad day. It was just a sad day, apparently. I say a lot about loving my family and my sister and my mom and my dad. Today, Mandy might come over. I wrote Maddie, but it's actually supposed to be Mandy. Sometimes, my... I don't know what that says. I wrote about SpongeBob being on, and that's my drawing of SpongeBob and Patrick. I know, like, I was a little artist, wasn't I? I wrote a lot about SpongeBob in here. I don't know what that is. I think that's a person. I wrote, I love Miss Thuman. I don't know who she is. She must have been like a really nice teacher or something. I wrote an M. More weird people. I think I was trying to write a secret code or something. Here's another drawing of SpongeBob and Patrick. I remember when I was little, I used to think that in cursive, you actually had to attach the words to, not just the letters in the words. So that's an example of that. I was drawing a Venn diagram, I don't know why. Another creepy person. Really long eyelashes. I love you, Mom! I love my family. See, it said I love family, so I inserted the word my with an arrow. They look like blob monsters. I'm not exactly sure what they are. It's a bear. Another bear. I drew a flower and a tree and the sun. And at the end, I drew more hearts. So I noticed that 3 people haven't posted videos in this period of time. That was Misha, Ashlyn, and Simon. And this is Simon's second time not posting a video. And we really miss you, Simon. Jeez. But I was wondering why that was. I didn't exactly hear excuses, except I heard that Misha quick capture didn't work. I think I heard that. Yeah. I don't want us to stop posting videos like this, and I don't want us to just say, oh, I'll just be punished because I forgot, because that's how collab channels fall, because I've talked to, like, other people who had collab channels that ended up, like, getting ruined because they talked on Instant Messenger a lot, and they didn't feel they had a need to talk on vlogs. That's how they just stopped posting videos. And yeah. And also, I don't like having holes in our collab channel because that's not really the point of it. Next time, if you really don't have any time, you should tell one of us and we could make a fill-in for you. Or at least try and make like a 1-minute quick capture, because that's better than nothing. Bye.